must be thinking, look, he is the one who is a don't go back to science. I am very much. Villagers from the grassroots level to the people in the towns and the cities of Nagaland, we have given an opportunity to eat food, and if you look at the way we lay our food, I am telling you, it's a king's table. We lay at least 15 to 20 items to show that we can eat. Look at the way we earn. How many house shopkeepers are here in Coimbatore at the moment? How many haircut and salons are there by our young men and women? How many young entrepreneurs have come out in the moment? As a district I'm talking about. How many drivers are here? We are a society that wants to be only big but not be small. You go to other Southeast Asian countries like Vietnam, go to cities like Ho Chi Minh, go to places in Bangkok, Pattaya, go to Singapore. I'll tell you, you can get the best leg massage. I'm not talking about other massages, okay? You can get the best leg massage with just 400 rupees. Here you call a man to massage you in the evening, he will be unhappy to receive even 1,000 rupees. Every strata of society is hardworking. From the age, even I have met 70-year-old men and women who are working. They depend on hard work, and so the economy is robust. Namas, Alu Union, Under Union, Mas Union, Gaurav Mansur Union. Everything on universal and cutting taxes. Is that the society we want to build? On a teacher's day like this, I really want to stress on this point.